Ed, his performance to What You Want from the latest album. Please welcome Ad Rock, Mike D, MCA, the Beastie Boys. Yeah.
Perform So What You Want. It is the Beastie Boys. Welcome, guys. How you doing? DJ Hurricane in the house as well. Well, these guys love it. Congratulations on the new record, first of all, guys. It's like, not only is everyone seem to be getting into it, but everything I've read, the press has been really positive too.
That's because I love these guys like brothers, so you know.
That's the whole reason.
That was a family part of the show.
That's it. Enough of the family part. People have said, like, or I've read a bunch of places, that this record, compared to Pulse Petite, compared to License to Ill, sounds like a different band. I mean, do you even feel now that it's like the same group, that, or you approach music in the same way as you did when you did the first record, the first album?
Yeah, do you want to handle that one?
Yeah, it's the same.
Pretty much. Yeah.
We're just playing. Yeah. No, I mean, pretty much, even from, like, our first indie records, it's just... we kind of do what we do at the moment. So it's, you know, it's just fortunate that other people are able to deal with it.
Right. What about
if they weren't, then, you know, we'd all be hanging out, you know.
Critics have been saying that you guys have really grown up a lot. What do you think about that?
Yep.
Mostly Mike.
Mostly me. I'm trying, because I'm going for the older lady audience, you know, like right now, I figure I'm about like where Sting and Don Henley are. But in a couple years, I'm going to get to the real senior citizens. That would be nice.
Mike likes the over 80 ladies.
Working his way up.
Yep. Yeah, I mean, I know that's, you know, because hopefully I just want to do that crossover, 80 plus senior citizen all the time.
So what the decision to move to L.A., was it like all you guys decided at once, or Adam, did you decide it first, or how did that come about?
More senior citizens.
More senior citizens.
Are there? Yeah, the weather's nicer. More senior citizens out there.
It's like everybody.
So we figured we'd fit in easier because we're getting older, you know, early, you know. Or like Bob Mack would say, early retirement.
Bob Mack? Did you say Bob Mack?
But anyway.
I got fired from MTV recently.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
It was tragic. Indeed. It was tragic. We got a phone call right now from Bluffton, Indiana, and it's Carrie on the line. Carrie?
Hello? How are you?
All right, Carrie. Hello. You got a question for these guys?
Yeah, I was wondering how they meet and how they get together.
How do we get together now, or how do we meet then?
Back then.
Oh, back then. I don't know. We all went to different schools and stuff, but we grew up here at, like, Adam and I in Manhattan and Yauk in Brooklyn Heights. Yeah. And I don't know. We just used to go out to see bands a lot. Like, that was back in the punk rock days. Like, Champ 69, Slits, Bad Brains,
yeah,
Stimulators.
We were all out at Tier 3 one night, and we were all wearing the red leather suits like the Romantics. And, like, so we just figured, you know, three of a kind right there.
Yeah.
All right, we got a call from Adam in Orlando, Florida. What's your question for the Beastie Boys?
Okay, you guys added some instruments on your new album, unlike your old album, License to Ill and stuff. What made you change your style?
Just doing what comes naturally. Just doing what comes naturally, Adam. You know.
Hey, what about Nathaniel Hornblower? What's his, you know, how did you guys hook up with him? And he's done the videos from Paul's Boutique and...
As well as this album, too.
Yeah,
he even did some older stuff than that, but he's my cousin from Switzerland, and he's from the Uppenzeal.
Yeah,
he's horny.
Yeah, he's a bugged out, sexy kind of director.
I don't know if you ever met anyone from the Uppenzeal.
Send him my way.
That's pretty intense.
Wears the lederhosen and everything, does he?
Yeah.
He does. No, working with him is a trip, because you show up, like, at the set, and, you know, you expect that to see, like, a pretty straight guy, and he's there in his full-on, like, Swiss yodeling outfit or whatever. Whatever you call it. Yeah. But it works, man. He you know, keeps everything.
We actually went
control.
To Switzerland to film So What You Want. That was filmed.
With that heat-seeking camera.
Right. No, that part was filmed in the studio. The part with the heat-seeking camera. But the other stuff with the crazy black sky was filmed in Switzerland.
You have more videos planned with him from Check Your Header?
Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to go back to the Uppenzeal, though.
Right.
Because it's kind of crazy up there. A lot of people don't. All these guys, it's pretty weird.
All right, well, we are going to have another live performance from these guys a little bit later on. And right now...
They love you.
Right now, we're going to get you guys to play as our house band for a little bit, right? Fill in for these guys.
All right.
So a little extra music from the guys on the way.
Let's check in with Melissa Rivers, who's working on some gossip, and Pauly Shore, who's so desperate, he's wheezing a fictional character. Take it, Pauly.
Right after the break, Teenage Fan Club, and look who's joined us is our house band, folks, the Beastie Boys once again. We'll be back. We'll be right back.
All right, jamming with the Beasties and hanging with MTV. You guys sounded pretty good. Right now, though.
All right, that was the Red Hot Chili Peppers, down 3 to number 6 with Under the Bridge. Remember, if you want to change things around for tomorrow's chart, the request lines are open at 6, that's 5 Central. Call 1-800-DIAL-MTV and give us your input.
So to speak. When we come back, today's top 5 videos, plus Ed and Dre face the bone-crunching wrath of a wrestling madman, and Pauly faces a pretty angry Carol Brady. Stick around. Once again, the Beastie Boys.
Yeah.
Be the top 3 video requests, plus another live performance from the Beasties. They're still here. Not every day you get a house band like that, the Beastie Boys. Don't forget, they're going to be back to do one more song for us toward the end of the show. So definitely want to hang out with us for more of the Beasties.
And another live performance from the Beastie Boys. Don't move.
Bye.
and we'll be getting ready for another live performance from them in a little while. Get rocked.
Rest of the day, plus another live performance from the Beasties. Right now, check out their DJ Hurricane, and we'll be right back.
It's my turn, coming from the horror. I'm causing terror, commit no error, but I might commit a murder, cause I'm loco. Listen to the vocal. If I need some gas, I pull into Sunoco. So I caught you sleeping on my wicked style. I just start to smile, your hoe is screaming, ow. Cause she loves the way I'm going to this beat. Caught you while you sleep, now you boom it in your Jeep. Just want respect, drink a 40 ounce. The hell I had, I get a vex. So let's get back to the situation. Jump in a house, bear driven by shit. And you don't stop, now keep it on while I'm rocking a suicide. And that rock, I rock on the house. And to my man, T.A., I rock on the house. And to my man, Mikey, I turn it out. So move and move to this.
Thanks.
All right, they've been hanging with us all day. Once again, the Beastie Boys.
All right.
Yo! The shot's gone! And you miss them, what's going on? It just is them, they take bound. Just like a spoken, what's on this? Systemic and calling, it's so free. The kind of feeling, it's like life. It's so appealing when you got so much to say. We go better to MSU!
The shot's gone, but you feel it, it's gone strong. You feel you need it, just one thing. Do you know you want something? That's the work of you. What's gonna set you free? Look inside and you'll see. When you got so much to say, we call it better to initiate.
Ain't nobody got the yellow sea. Ain't nobody better get here. If I have you, I'll yell in your ear.
Fire! Thanks, guys.